Daniel Penny, his client, turned himself in shortly after 8 a.m. Eastern time. Penny, of course, is the man who put Jordan Neely in the subway in a chokehold, killing him. And of course, he's expected to be charged with second degree manslaughter. One of the things he just said a few moments ago, Thomas Kniff, was that he described Penny turning himself in as doing so honorably and in a way that is characteristic of service to this country. Of course, Penny, a U.S. Marine veteran, so that may give us some clues into how they intend to defend his actions in this particular case. But again, it is one that has ignited a firestorm of not just protests here in New York, but also discussions about homelessness, mental health, basically all of the factors that ended up, as we understand, putting Jordan Neely in this situation in the first place.